Alright, looks like we're making another video, huh? Yeah, now it's black and white, which is really cool. Now you can't tell what colors are around me. You don't know what color this is. Actually, no. Right now, actually.
I actually don't know if you can see me or not. This is color pencil kind of thing. Now you can see me. So you don't even know what face I'm making now.
When I was sitting in my room, listening to music, a fan behind me just decided to move on its own, but the most powerful, evil mastermind of them all, Dr. Muhammad. Now this is creepy. Imagine seeing this face when you wake up. It's creepy enough.
Doctor broke my finger. You see it?
If this is thermal, it's really hot outside, and I'm a really cold person. I'm glowing. Let's glow. Flame on! Well, flamed on in black. I don't even know what it was supposed to be. It was supposed to be polka dots or something, but it's not. Oh, hello. You see, look, it's dots in the background. See that? It's a blue one, an orange one, and a kind of tannish color. This is. Who would use this application? I live in the ocean. I live in the beach. See the palm trees outside my window? Yeah. That's all me. I'm spewing out water. I'm really dizzy. Honestly, these birds look like the birds from Twitter. So it's either saying Twitter's in my mind, or birds really like my head. Maybe because my hair is curly. And it's like a nest in there. You can't really do anything with curly hair. It's all nappy. Nappy, nappy, nappy.
Would you still love me if I looked like this? I doubt it too.
I'd probably only use this application if it was Valentine's Day and I was giving it to my mom or grandmother. This is beyond fruity, I don't know. So like, I guess the smell of me just smells like hearts coming out of my head when I sweat. I'm sweating hearts, but they're going up. Mostly sweat goes down, not up. I don't know what I'm talking about. So yeah, me and my buddy over here, not that guy, this guy. How bored we are, me and him, yeah, we roll, we're like twins. I'm not even kidding you, I'm serious. And we decided to just talk about something. It's Saturday, I'm home alone, I have no life, and a new project is gonna come out. Here, I decided to. Okay, wait, scratch. I have an English project where we're gonna make a video of a reenactment of any scene or a specific scene from the book Othello by Shakespeare. And in that movie, there's gonna be new characters in there, and some people in there. I'll be directing it and all that stuff. I hope it goes well. I don't know. See, if I can make movies like this. And you see how trippy it is? Imagine the actual film of the project. You've got to be stoned to understand it. I don't know. That's not me, though. No, me and... No. Oh, I'm just going to disappear. Oh my god, is that really what I look like? It's so ugly. Ew, I'm ugly. But no, seriously, just making this video just to try out some new things, you know, what other applications or editing things there are here. I've never tried before, you know, I'm just having fun with this video. So I could be upside down right now. If I'm not upside down, tilt your screen until you see me upside down. Then I'll be better. That's good editing software right there. Your hands. Okay.
Till next time.
Jesus. Just looking at the other face. I look ugly now. Oh my god. You see this? My face looks deformed. I need to go get like plastic surgery. Look at these cheeks. There's an application for chipmunk faces too.